The Peterbilt had it since it was brand new for about 2.5 years now. And it's been an excellent vehicle.